Hello friends, in this video we are going to see how we propose vote of thanks after a PTA meeting, especially in this corona pandemic era when we are all meeting on online platform. I hope this video will be helpful for students as well as teachers, and let us see how to start and how to conclude, how to express gratitude in different ways. A warm and cherished evening to our most valued chief guest, Chairman of Chalakudi Municipality, PTA President, Principal, Teachers, Parents, and my dear friends. It is my privilege to propose a vote of thanks to those who organized this PTA meeting through the Zoom platform during this COVID-19 pandemic situation, and acknowledge the participation of everyone who are present in this meeting. On behalf of the Parent Teacher Association of GVHSS Chalakudi, first of all, my sincere thanks to our chief guest, V. Oppayilappan, Chairman, Chalakudi Municipality, who spent his busiest time gracing the occasion. Today, we had the opportunity to hear your thoughts, and this is definitely encouraging us in our future events. It is worth mentioning here that you are always with us for the welfare and development of the school. I give a really heartfelt vote of thanks to the PTA President Sri Madhusudanan, who is quick to respond to any progressive ideas put forward by the PTA. I am very grateful to our dear Jinsi teacher for her efforts towards today's anchoring on this online platform. Without her technical expertise and timely interventions, this meeting would not have been as successful as this. A special mention to our Honorable Principal JC teacher being the catalyst that inspired us to do our best and stand as a pillar of power. With deep sense of appreciation, we thank our loving teachers for their untiring efforts, definitely the teachers' efforts to ensure the participation of all the parents during these days of crisis, and their team spirit deserve special mention. Our sincere gratitude goes to all parents and dear friends for adorning the occasion and sharing your opinions today. Without your support, one can't imagine the smooth functioning of any educational institution. Thank you very much for joining this event. Once again, I want to state with great pleasure that we are all most grateful to all the participants here. Thank you very much.